Christmas time is here. Everybody knows there's not a better time of year. Hear that sleigh, Santa's on his way. Hip hip hooray for Christmas vacation.
Whew, it's getting cold out here. It's probably about, I don't know, 57, 58 degrees. It really came down last night. The tree dropping a lot of leaves. We probably got, I don't know, 60 or 70 more leaves. So Lizzie and I had a little fun this morning.
Just wait and see this Christmas vacation. This old house.
Again?
Sure
again.
Looking good. Got ourselves a finest man in the middle.
Can you move your arms?
Get a toasted fire burning bright.
Move your arms.
Gifts beneath the warmest welcome.
Move it like this. Do that. Can you do that with both your arms?
It's Christmas vacation.
Do it in the dirt or in the leaves. Do that. Do it.
We can cuddle up and do our Christmas dreaming.
Put it on the ground. Can you do this?
You can feel the magic in the air.
Maybe next year we'll get what a leaf angel is supposed to look like. Can you say Merry Christmas? Say it again. Merry Christmas, Santa.
Merry Christmas!
Oh my
and happy Thanksgiving!
Yay!
I heard there were a couple good little girls here.
Oh.
Well, that was not the reaction I was expecting.
No wonder that.
It's your turn!
Okay, little girl.
Mommy just woke up.
I can't believe it.
Mommy slept until 9 o'clock.
I mean, I went to bed at midnight.
What were you doing last night?
Decorating. Merry Christmas.
Looks very good, honey.
Thanks. I don't have any makeup on.
Say goodbye.
Bye.
What the house looks like during the day, but it really sparkles at night. Oh, that was very cute. Who's that?
Lizzie.
Lizzie, that's right. What else do you see, Lizzie?
A gingerbread house.
Gingerbread house, that was very good. Lizzie, can you sing Jingle Bells?
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Is that all you know? Looks like we're going this way to the North Pole. Thank you, Mr. Snowman. Let's see what's going on up here. Well, here's Abby in Bailey's bed. That sounds about right. And look at all these other decorations we still have to put up. Maybe not the pumpkin head, though. This is Lizzie's own personal tree that she has right in her own new kitchen she got for her birthday.
Lizzie, look at the camera. Look at Daddy. Hi.
You're supposed to be climbing on this chair?
Yeah.
No. What are you doing?
Sit down.
You're sitting down. There's a little mini table for Lizzie over here, and yet she likes to sit at the big table, don't she? Can you say hi?
Hi.
Nice shoes. She said, oh no, shoes, because one of her shoes fell off.
Look, there it is. There's your shoe.
Say something cute.
Family cake.
Who do you got there?
Lizzie.
What's his name?
Rudolph.
His name Rudolph, right?
Yeah.
Lizzie, what does Santa say?
Oh, oh, oh.
Did he have another one?
We're doing our Santa Advent calendar.
Spirits up, we're here tonight, and that's enough. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. The party's on, the feeling's here, that only comes this time of year. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. The choir of children sing their song.
Too long, so we're gonna. Excuse me.
Excuse me, miss.
And do a little trim for her.
Trim, trim. Oh no. Cutting baby hair is the hardest thing ever.
Arms up high.
Are you splashing? Whoa! Wow!
Daddy, look at Daddy.
You having fun? Lizzie, will you sing the ABCs? Yay! Ready? It's next time. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now Lizzie knows her ABCs. Next time, everybody sing with me! What does Santa say?
Oh, ho, ho.
What's he gonna bring you on Christmas?
Big toys.
Can you say Merry Christmas?
Merry Christmas.